Bon dia, I am Roman Barba, an engineer working with the development of HP latex printers. Today, we are going to talk about traffic signs, signs printed with an HP latex printer. These signs, they reflect the light back to its source with a minimum of a scattering. And with HP latex, we can deliver signs that are regulated as well as signs which are non-regulated. We are going to print all these traffic signs with a reflective material like this one from 3M. And with this type of materials, we will be able to deliver traffic signs that are regulated, like this one over here, regulated temporarily. In this case, we just took the material which is already fluorescent and we are printing with just black ink. The black ink from HP latex is very opaque and give us the right property for this type of signs. We can also do traffic signs that are regulated, like this one over here. In this case, we printed on this fluorescent yellow material, again, with just black ink to have the right properties. And in this case, because we want these signs to be permanent, we laminated that with a 3M laminate. When you do that, you can get with the 3M MCS warranty up to 7 years of warranty. So in this case, we print on a yellow material. In this case, we print on a white material. But again, always just using the black ink, which is something that the profile already has. With HP latex, we can also print on non-regulated signs, like these ones over here. And as you can see, in this case, we are using color inks. So the profile exists also with color inks to do this type of signs you can see over here. Signs that are really appealing and can be seen from kilometers away. I hope this was interesting to you. Have a great day.